G'day, iRock from Down Under here. Today I'm casting a basic, fast feudal build. Especially good for using it if you want to sling your ally, but it can be adapted really for any purpose. And the fast castle time afterwards is still a fairly good fast castle for about 1000 elo. So you can see that I'm just going to take these first four sheep, standard stuff. I'm going to build four houses, so we're taken care of as far as housing is concerned. And this is one of the original three villages. Once he finishes there, he's going to go over here and build a lumber camp. So just taking the first four sheep under the TC. I found my boars, I found all my sheep. Okay, so now I have eight vills taking my third sheep, and I'm going to send my next vill over here to get this boar. And I'm just going to keep producing bills onto this sheep because I'm going to be bringing my boars back and I want to take them with 10 to 12 bills. Get all that food in as fast as possible. You don't have to do this, you could take a few hits on your bill and be okay, but you can block the boar if you want. And I'm just going to finish off the sheep and then go to the boar. So now I've got 11 vills on this boar, and after taking a little bit of this food I want to go to get the next one because this won't take long with 10 or 11 vills. Okay, I've got my 11 vills, this is my 12th vill, and now these vills will go to wood. I'm going to put 6 onto the lumber camp. Finish this boar and then go to this boar. So at the moment I've got 2 on wood. And I'm going to take this boar with 12 bills. Producing 4 more bills, that will give me 20 bills, and then I'm going to go up after I get loom. Now with these 12 bills, 8 of them are going to go onto the last 4 sheep, and 4 of them are going to go and build a mill. Nearly got my 6 on wood. I'm going to build a mill with these 5 and just take the sheep with these 8 here. Actually 5 on wood is enough at this stage, and I'm going to send this last mill over here to build a gold mine, getting loom. These 8 bills are still taking the sheep. And loom is done and I'm up to feudal, clicked up about 740. And these 2 bills will go over to gold so that if I wanted to get enough gold to go up to castle age, it will be there. Send a vill over here to wood just to make sure there's enough wood to build whatever I want to build. And feudal age is halfway researched. Now these vills are going to take these deer. I could build a mill out here. I could have pushed them. You can adapt this however you want. Quite nice to build a mill out here actually. Then you've got the mill, you can take the deer as fast as possible. There's no wastage, don't have to muck around with pushing. So I'm building a market and a blacksmith. I won't have the mill to build the wood to build a mill if that was my choice. I could have delayed the blacksmith and build a mill. Don't actually have the food yet to go up to castle. Only 10:39 though, so these bills are going to have to go back to the TC. I'm sending my new bills to berries, and after I take these two deer I'll have the food to go up to castle. So bills are still going to berries, I got housed, it's no problem. Got a house over here. Build a mill here if I want. I'm going to send them to stone. So now I have food to cook up to castle at 12:55. Not a bad fast castle time. I'm going to put 8 onto stone. You could do anything you want. Starting to bring these villas over to make some farms after I've researched horse collar. Haven't researched stone mining, but I'm trying to get my food eco stabilized. And I'm playing as Bulgarians, and I already have enough stone for a crepost, even without stone mining. Farm eco is basically self-sustaining, and it's self-sustaining now because I have one on berries. And I will reach castle age at about 15:30, not bad for a fast feudal. I'm going to build another lumber camp over here. And producing more veils to put on lumber. Okay, thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe, and I'll see you in my next video.